Hello, I'm Todd Lewis from Fiasco Sports, reporting for the SA Footballer magazine. Today I'm joined by Division 4 Eastern Park Football Director, Lindsay Lawrence, and he's doing our weekly roundup. Thanks for joining us, Lindsay.
No, thank you. Appreciate the opportunity.
Okay, we'll just go through the results from the weekend. So Kilburn got over Kenilworth by 76 points. North Haven defeated Hectorville by 37 points. Paraka defeated Hope Valley by 72 points. Salisbury defeated Westminster Old Scholars by 83 points. And Eastern Park had a good win over Glenunga by 34 points. Obviously a good result.
Yeah, we're playing pretty well at the moment. We lost to North Haven at home by 2 points last week, led all day, lost by almost the last kick of the game. So I think we're up there. North Haven's certainly the side to beat at the moment. They're playing really good footy. Kilburn hit their straps in the last three games, so I think we play them in the last round next week, so we're looking forward to that.
Okay, that'll obviously give you a good look at how the finals are going to shape up. What are your ultimate expectations for the rest of the season, do you think?
Well, I think we're virtually on par with the other three sides above us, only by percentage with a couple of them. I think fifth spot, without being rude to the opposition, I think they're just going to play one game, hopefully, and then we can go from there. From where we were last year to the amount of players that we lost at the start of the season, a few came back. I think finals is a pretty good result for our club this year.
Okay, and we'll just have a look to next week's games, and if I could just get a tip for you for each game. Hectorville take on Glenunga at Hectorville. Who do you think will win that one?
Yeah, I think the Hounds will do okay there. Glenunga are playing good footy. Belies their position at the ladder at the moment. They're a good side on Saturday, but I think Hectorville will get the points.
Okay, Westminster Old Scholars take on Paraka. Who do you think will take that one?
Yeah, that's going to be a tough one because they're both looking for fifth spot at the moment. Probably Westminster at home.
Okay, and Hope Valley take on North Haven at Hope Valley.
No, North Haven will be too strong. Yep. Hope Valley have had their ups and downs, but no, too strong North Haven.
Yeah, Kenilworth take on Salisbury at Kenilworth.
Again, Kenilworth have been up and down a bit. They need to win, I think. But Salisbury, again, too strong at the moment.
And as you mentioned before, Eastern Park take on Kilburn. So what do you expect in that game?
Yeah, good game, I think. Last time we played them down there, there was 40 goals for the game. We only lost by 10 points, I think, on their big ground. Our smaller ground will probably stifle a few of their runners. So I've got to go for the Demons at home this week.
Yep. And how have you seen your season play out so far? What have been some of the most pleasing factors about the year?
I think the best part is the young blokes have come along. They're now playing their third season of senior footy. We've got a lot of under-18s from a few years ago that won a couple of premierships. They're starting to find their feet as senior players. And a couple of the older blokes are just holding their heads high at the moment. But it's mainly the young blokes that I'm really happy with that have come along this year.
Okay, thank you, Lindsay. I'm Todd Lewis from Fiasco Sports, reporting for the SA Footballer magazine. I've been joined by Division 4 Eastern Park Football Director, Lindsay Lawrence, and he's done our weekly roundup.